the worst part that I had experiencing sex today. What is going on, guys? Welcome to my 269 Vlogs and Gaming Hits of the Day. Before I get right into the video, if you see me wearing this, I'm actually in school sports. I play basketball, number 14, number 41. And before I start getting into the video, I was wondering why I'm wearing this. I didn't have practice or anything today. I just had to put it on for something quick to put on, so that, we had pizza tonight, so I had to get something on for me to grab it. So anyways, that's not good for today's video. Let's see here. Caleb's actually gone. My brother, if you don't know, my brother is gone. My pap took him back to my mom's house. And yeah. So in today's video, I am going to be talking about school and which one's my favorite or something. Or just talking to you about my... Let this day with dumb, guys. I'm going to talk to you guys about my old public school, my old middle school that I went to. So, I'm still sticking to the schedule about me, uploading every once in a while. I haven't actually started songs yet, because I need some headphones, so, I don't know. But anyways, talking about school, the public school that I used to go to was Greensburg Salem Middle School. It was 7th and 8th grade was in middle school, and there was a lot of people there just in that grade. So I'm gonna tell you the full story. So let's see here, how this whenever I first started, whenever we were all freshmen. Everyone started to know each other, especially me. My neighbor's daughter, she's my age, but she's a bit older than me, a couple months older than me. And everything that she knew about me, personal, if you see my personal level song, she knew me because my brother told her everything that I've done. Off camera or something like that. And I need to tell you, before I did this, that was the year that I actually started YouTube. It was before the worst thing that happened to me. Let's see here. Okay, where was I? I forget things easily. Oh yeah. So everything that she knew about me, she told everyone of her friends at school. But I don't know. Let's see here. And then I got bullied back in sixth grade. I got bullied in that school though, and the PA Cybers, the homeschooling that I've actually been to this whole seventh grade until a few weeks before Christmas break, whenever I actually joined this public school, and then I figured out there was basketball, number 41, I'm number 41, and yeah, sixth grade was tough for me. But, let's see here, where should I leave off, where should I start? And then, it started getting worse and worse. I actually switched back from PA Cyber to public school about 2 to 3 times. And then the third, I'm going to actually talk to you guys in the third in a little bit. But, started getting worse, started flipping, you know, like, it wasn't actually that my neighbor's daughter, not here, whenever I was living with my mom. She didn't like me that much, and started getting bored because everyone thought that was ugly, and other things that you would, like, think of, but I never actually say it. And, I don't know. Then everything started to get worse, calling me names. And then, this is actually the first time that I've ever told YouTube this, or post this on YouTube. The only people that know is my old friends and stuff back in that middle school. No one here knows, and everyone that is subscribed to me that is going to the school with me is actually going to know if you guys know I'm watching this video. I never wanted to come to this, but before... Oh yeah, that's not all. Miss Williams, Angel Williams, is one of my English teachers. She actually, before I go to my second period, she actually helps out. I go to her class for second period and language arts, English language arts. And she was like yelling at me because I didn't do my homework. And whenever she was yelling at me, I almost got, I was frustrated, I was like getting really mad, like I was gonna flip my shit. And because of that, it reminded me of whenever I was back in sixth grade, of one of the reasons why I didn't want to go back. That's why my mom didn't put me back, and I kept begging her. But the reason why is because one of my math teachers, my math teacher's helper, was actually like yelling at me and stuff for no apparent reason. And that there, when Miss Williams was yelling at me, that's the thought that I was like experiencing. I was like experiencing the same thing, but in a different school and a different teacher. So, yeah. Let's see here. I'll be right back, guys, for me to, answer my questions. I need to think about this, and, I'll catch you back, guys, in a little bit, and, yeah, I'll see you guys later. Okay, so, back to the story. I just had to take a couple minutes to think about what I'm gonna say. And, yeah, so back to where I left off, whenever the teacher was yelling at me, and Miss Williams was, like, me thinking that, like, taking back time to whenever that day, whenever it happened, and, so, continuing the story, long story short, after that, a couple days after that, a week after, I got, like, separated and stuff, and, like, I got back to PA Cyber, I think for the first time, I think it was because people were bullying me so bad that I begged my mom. The first time I was gotten so bullied that I begged my mom to stay, and then I begged my mom to take me out of that school and put me in, like, PSF or something. And then I begged my mom to go back, and then the second time, then the teacher started yelling at me because, you know, further you go into the school year, the more harder it gets. Because for the first few months, 3 months, like, the first, I think you start in October, no, you start in, August, I think 13th, or something. And then by coming December, they start to go rough and stuff. Hold on, I need to put something there. Okay. But, So, let's get to the part, the worst part that I had experiencing in sixth grade. So after that, I begged my mom again to go back because how much I hated PA Cyber then. I don't know why I decided to go back. It was like a month. I wasn't even there for a month, and there was like a month left of school. And then, like, about like 2-3 weeks, like, I was only there for like a week or so. And then, the person that was mostly bullying me was like pinching me stuff all from lunch up the stairs, you know, there's stairs in the middle school. And we have to go up 3 flights of stairs to get where I am. On the first floor, whenever he pinched me, I literally just knocked him away and then turned around, bam, right there. He punched me in the face. And this is actually a true story. If you guys don't believe me, I don't know how you're gonna do this. If you want proof from, like, my mom, my grandparents, my brother, you have to believe me on this. But that's going to be it for today's video. But, anyways, that's going to be it for today's video. I know this was short. If I can think of some other things, yeah. But, yeah. So, anyways, I hope you guys do enjoy my video. I don't know how you guys are going to react to this. But that is going to be it for today's video. If you guys do enjoy, please smash the like button down below. One like equals anything for me to get better. Like, you, like, really are, like, sorry for me from, like, getting punched in the face. And stuff like that. Anyways, hope you guys enjoy. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.